Hello, thank you for giving me this opportunity. My name is Liu Man from Vietnam. When almost finishing master degree in Bandung Institute of Technology, ITB in Indonesia, I was granted full scholarship by JICA to pursue a doctoral degree in Tokyo Institute of Technology from 2008 until 2011. I have been a PhD student under supervision of Professor Inoue Hirosugu in Mechanical and Control Engineering Department. And now it has reformed as Department of Mechanical Engineering. Actually, I have known Inoue Sensei and Kishimoto Sensei through a Tokyo Tech alumnus when he and Kishimoto Sensei attend a seminar in ITB. Tokyo Tech is a very good university for me to do PhD research. Especially Professor Inoue, he is very kind. He takes care of me very well, not only about research work, but also daily life in Tokyo. He supports all what I need for my research. He actually becomes my partner in this work. Even his schedule is very busy, but he is always willing to discuss or give me advice anytime if I need. I think he is too kind to be expected more. I have an unforgettable experience with Inoue Sensei to share here is that he is extremely busy during daytime. Therefore, I always discuss with him later than 12 p.m. or 0 a.m. I mean in the very early morning. After back to Vietnam, I feel honored to invite Inoue Sensei visit my country and we have a warm dinner with my parents at my home. This opportunity always makes me feel very lucky for collaboration. Inoue Sensei already accepted position as invited lecturer in Vietnam, but due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we have not launched this program yet. But I hope we can make it soon, maybe next year. During the 3 years for study and research in Inoue Sensei Lab, I have learned a lot for my professional knowledge as well as my attitude at work. I feel very lucky to have the opportunity to learn the spirit of Japanese people at work and after work. This spirit affects me a lot now. Everyone in Inoue Sensei Lab is friendly and willing to help me overcome the language and cultural barrier when I first arrived in Japan. So I quickly adapted to life in Tokyo. Every year, the lab organized lab trip. I have the opportunity to visit many places nearby Tokyo, especially onsen and natural hot spring resorts, hiking Fujisan, etc. This lab trip have strengthened linkage with staff and students in the lab. About Tokyo Tech, I must admit that this university has been equipped best facility for research that I have ever known. The people I have met in Tokyo Tech, such as in student support division, in the canteen or co-op, they are very friendly and warm-hearted. Personally, I am very impressed with Chibame supercomputer. It can be said that the Chibame has significantly contributed to the success of my research. The scenery of Tokyo Tech campus is wonderful during four seasons of the year, especially in spring when sakura is full blossom. The park in front of Tokyo Tech main building is a sakura blossom viewing spot introduced in Tokyo. Not only spring, school in the autumn is full ginkgo trees turn yellow throughout the entire park around the school. Of course, study abroad is not only study knowledge, but also the culture. I also spend my holiday or field trip to visit Japan, such as Hakone, Sapporo, Otaru, etc. After 3 years in Tokyo Tech, in March 2011, I returned to Ho Chi Minh City University of Technology, where I have graduated Bachelor of Engineering degree and become a lecturer and researcher during until now. From that time, I still keep in touch with Inoue Sensei to write more paper and further collaborations. I have opportunity to return life in two short-term research supported by agencynet JICA 1 month for one trip. I also recommend several doctoral students for Inoue Sensei Lab. I have collaborated with Chinese University Alumni Club in Ho Chi Minh City named JUAC to introduce and guide students abroad in Japan. Currently, I am an associate professor and working as lecturer, researcher, and deputy head of brand management and communication office of my university. I always wish to meet again Inoue Sensei and the staff and friends in his lab, maybe in Tokyo or in Vietnam or in other countries. Yes, I miss you all. If there is a message to international students, first of all, I would like to welcome you to become a student of Tokyo Tech. Please persevere in studying and researching day and night with all of your efforts and passions. Stick on your professor's guidance. Of course, do not forget to travel and participate in festival in Japan. I'm sure you will be successful. Thank you.